morning. Ah, look at what I woke up to. Oh, thank you, babe. Let me see all this shit. Okay. Cute. I got flowers. I wanted to show you guys the sunrise, but I didn't wake up early today. So I'm just going to take a quick shower and then, you know, start my day real quick. So, like, I don't even know what to say. It's beautiful, like, calming. Look at the water. I wish you guys can see the real color of the water. Like, it's like the floor here is green, and then it goes all the way deeper, and then all the way down there is like, it's like blue. I don't even, oh my lord. Gorgeous, Mexico. I'm the only person who has to do this, and it really hasn't been easy. But I'm still going to stay true to myself. And to you guys, to YouTube, my YouTube fans. I love you guys. You really know that, right? Okay. At SLS Hotel, Mexico Cancun. That's where we are. So, yeah, you guys should just chill with me and do everything I'm going to do with me. So,
this water is very cold. I don't know. Maybe I'm going to come here. Like, it's so cold, it's literally like.
Oh, it's
warm. Yes.
So is it warm?
Sit on it and you warm your body. That's it.
Yes.
That's all it does. Oh my god. So you just lie down.
Exactly.
And it fixes your back for you.
At the end, no, it's just to relax, have a tea here before the massage.
So pretty, and that was what I was telling you guys about the water shit. Like, it's like I'm living a dream, but it is what it is. And say hey, babe, happy Valentine's! Oh my lord, Kumasi for Okru, your favorite couple, babe. When are you gonna get married to me? Like, when are you gonna do like the whole Ghana champagne?
Ghana wedding and noise.
Ghana wedding. Let me wear my gown. Oh my god, my friends will be there, my family, like everybody's gonna be there.
Mm-hmm.
And even your family, or you want your family to be there.
Yeah, they'll all be there.
Guys, you're getting married.
Everyone.
We are getting married, guys. I'm gonna have black babies. I honestly thought I was gonna have mixed kids, because growing up I always thought I was going to marry like a white man, but look at what God gave me. Baby, your skin color is like my hair. Shit. Anyways, I want you guys to see Mexico, so let's see Mexico. Mexico nearby. So yeah. Guys, we're about to do ATV ride, and then we're gonna do, look at Nana, she's so excited like a little kid. So we're here to do the ATV ride and then horse riding. So yeah, I'll show you guys when we get there, like the whole thing. I'll show y'all. I like the vibe out here.
Yep,
say 100%
okay, coffee and coochie.
Okay, got it.
It took 7 years to grow.
It took 7 years. Hold on, remember my glass. It took 7 years. Blanco takes 7 years to grow.
Hello.
You know what I'm saying?
Tequila.
A real tequila never need a chaser, right, amigos? When you need a chaser, the tequila is not bueno, not good, all right? Actually, that's the Mexican way of drinking tequila, without chasers, okay? Now, first of all, guys, tequila. So, y'all miss her out.
Oh, my Lord.
Hot water. Y'all, guys.
Boom, boom. Oh, this is better. I'm playing. I'm back here. Okay,
all right, guys, ready? Everybody, mommy, you wanna play?
Do it, you can do it.
This mix it with a flower, a very aphrodisiac flower. Hey, arriba!
Arriba!
Sir, I'm gonna be back for you. I'm gonna be back for you. Nana, come tell them yourself. So what is this?
The canute.
To the vlog.
Special underground pool.
You guys know black people don't swim, right?
Kumasi niggas, we don't do that swimming shit.
We don't do this shit. We're gonna skip this one for sure. It's cool though.
Because it's 90 feet deep. And 90 feet is a deep, deep, deep shit.
Deep, man.
Why are you doing all the way here? Why are you not in the pool?
I'm not gonna swim. I can't swim like that.
What?
I'm not gonna teach me how to swim.
So that I can be flexible. My girls can't swim. Oh my god. Y'all can't swim? Why are you standing so far from the water?
Come on, man. You know what? Friends, yeah, Junior, would you? Today I'm shooting my video. This is a shot. You see this? Shot. This is a full shot. Not so tiny, tiny shots. I wouldn't mind. Was how paintball goes. What's it?
Relax. Everything is fun and happy in Mexico, but your food is not good. Since yesterday, that steak now me order that steak and then this food and everything. Like the only thing that's good here is tacos. They have the best tacos though, you know, stuff like that.
That's for him, and then the tacos is mine.
Tacos?
Yes, gracias.
This is just not giving me like that. But it is what it is. So. Someone